the early ones, this is the 1200 horsepower, or the 1360, could either be one or the other. This is 1300, this one. And you can't tell the difference, of course, because it's only the full size. Very, very much sought after, I have to say. But what a lovely, pretty little car it is, too. The Triumph Herald. Well, I suppose about riding in the early days, about racing around Brooklands, etc. But what a piece this one is, isn't it? You tell us. Car it is too. Well done. What engine have you got in there? It is a Riley, just the same, yeah. Double over ring, said earlier, right? A very good car too. Lovely. So there's the Riley Sports Saloon. Now, this gentleman is the blood brother of Elf, who I've just given a butt cut to. Yeah. Which one's the brother is, I think. Armstrong Sydney is always an upmarket car, but on top of that, of course, you've also got the drop head, what we call a drop head on the back. This model is the 1947, and it's the Hurricane, I think. Is it Hurricane? They did the Typhoon, the Hurricane, and various other aircraft names, and the Lancaster and the Whitley, that's what they did. But a big car, as I said, upmarket car, always was, but to have this drop head as well, really excellent. What have you done these days, anything?
Yeah, well, I've got this Hurricane, but I've also, in the last 18 months, I've rebuilt a Wheatley, which is a 1951. So that will be on the road in about a couple of months' time. And I'm also building a V12 Cobra as well. So I'm busy, yeah.
Well done. Lovely example, that, isn't it? The Armstrong City, very rare now, very rare indeed. There weren't many around in the first place. The Armstrong City Hurricane. Now we're going Triumph, and this is the little, I've lost it, TR. Same one. I'll get my head in gear in a minute. This is the Triumph, I'm talking about Hurricanes and Lancasters. This is Triumph Spitfire. The Triumph Spitfire, which really is much the same running gear as the Triumph Herald that we saw just previously. But very pretty. When you restored that, because they lost it way back.
Yeah. Well, I should have done myself about 12.5 years worth of work.
Well done.
The other one. Spitfire, only coming up 20, 19 and a half years.